The state of Pennsylvania stopping a company that makes 3D downloadable guns from making them accessible in the state. Pennsylvania's Attorney General Josh Shapiro saying that the Texas-based company Defense Distributed agreed to block Pennsylvania users after an emergency hearing late yesterday in federal court. The company says it began distributing gun files on Friday, and by Sunday, 1,000 people downloaded 3D plans for AR-15 assault rifles.